Today is Saturday, June 23rd, exciting day. Baby boy's got his free meal.
Well, relatively.
There they are chilling.
Hi.
He got on his Paw Patrol shirt, I think.
Oh.
Yep.
Show your shark boot.
He just saw him live, now he about to see him up close and in person. They having a little meet and greet at the skating rink.
We all see how that turned out. Skating rink. So we're gonna see what that's looking like. It's 11 to 2, free breakfast for the first 100 kids. We right up the street from the rink, so it's already some people out there, so we're gonna see what it is, man. Chase right now. Oh no, none of the other ones. About to get me a late Father's Day gift. I'm about to get some skates. I can't help it, man. I can't help it. The dream coming true, finally. I'm getting my own pair of skates. Ended up getting some Quiet Stars. Boom. They were the ones I was trying out. So I got these in 11. I had a 10 and a half, but it was a little too snug, so I decided to go ahead and get 11. But I still wear 12 in normal sneakers. These are made from an Australian company. Baby! Where you going? Where you going? What you doing? You tired yet?
Nope.
Whipping Nay Nay.
Watch me, Nay Nay. Watch me, Nay Nay. Watch me, Nay Nay. Watch me, Nay Nay.
Watch me, Nay Nay. Oh, now you want to dance. Pop throws. Jets is gone, man. All right, man. About to die. We had fun. Baby Boo did his thing. He built up the courage in order to touch one of the Paw Patrol people. He wasn't having it at first, you feel me? But it's a good time. Got my skates, so you know I'm going to be back out here. You going to get his little skates? Yeah. Roll bounce 3. Jets return. So we're going to be out here. But thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. And until next time, stay with you. Yeah. Come peace.